Wait, when are you lying? And she said, oh, you're so romantical. First of all, he said, Glenda, and I love you too. And she said, oh, you're so tall, dark, and handsome. Eeny, meeny, miny, candy. This here one sure looks dandy. And then he said, I think let's take a walk in the park. Come in. And they both strolled in a move.
Early boy, I'm here again. You don't have to cry anymore.
Said you might like to start.
Hello, Olive.
Hello, Popeye. Now goodbye, I'm busy.
Goodbye. It's kind of a short visit, if you ask me. She didn't notice it was me that came in.
She said, I love you.
Anxious to see me?
And he said, I love you too.
I guess she was anxious to see me. Don't you care that I'm here? I guess she don't care that I'm here either. Women are a funny race of people. I never saw anything like it in my life. Happy Dillies. I brought you some crazy anthemums.
And they both strolled in the moonlight.
I can't understand it. I must be losing my sex appeal or something. What's the matter? Don't you love me anymore?
No, I don't love you anymore.
You don't?
It is my new boyfriend.
Sounds like you had a cold. I gotta do something desperate to win it back. No, that's too desperate. Ooh, I know. I'll get sick. That's what I'll do. I'll do it.
Oh,
hey,
so lovely.
Hey, Olive, look, I'm getting sick. Oh, hey, Olive, oh, I feel so...